We are at the animal cargo area at Air Canada in Mississauga, just outside of Toronto. Ganache is on that truck, waiting to get off, and they are going to load him in something like that. And this is the inside part, and these are his travel buddies. Let's see if I can see in here.
You can open the door a little bit.
Alpacas from Australia. Ooh, and there's a bunch of them looking right here. And they're just crammed in here. There's got to be probably 10 of them, at least. This is Panache's house. Looks like it's got glass windows. Okay, so now they've moved this thing to the door here, and then they're going to back Panache's trailer up, going to back the trailer up to here, and this is going to be kind of the bridge between the two. Just kind of guide them right on in. And then these things are on rollers. Like rollers there. So when it goes on the airplane, it just kind of rolls on off. So now it's bedded. And I'm just going to walk in here. And it's kind of like an aluminum. Not really steel. Kind of aluminum. Bottom part is wood. It's got windows. It's kind of high. So we're getting ready to load them up. We're just tying up the alpacas. Where am I?
Hey.
I've done this before. I've done this before.